What is up, guys? I'm back with another Sims Mobile video. And like I promised, I am doing the Ugly to Beautiful challenge. So when I got her, she was already ugly, like the other way. And I just made her even more ugly. But yes, I did. I'm gonna see if I can make her like a skinny head. Oh, Jesus, yes. Really ugly. Yes. So now I'm about to show y'all how to make this girl beautiful. No, I'm making a video. So I think we are gonna make her a little darker because get her a nice Latina look or something. Like these right there, that's cute. And we're gonna choose a face to work with. I think this is a nice face. Oh Jesus, never mind. Oh my god. Maybe not such a good face, but I do like those lips though. It's a nice lips to work with. But I think we're gonna start with this one. Let's work on his head. Now the head width, let's tone that down, make it smaller. What does it do? Oh no, we don't want that. Okay, that's pretty good. Her eyes. How about this look, maybe? We don't want her to be old, huh? A nice young girl. She can have some blue eyes, some gray eyes. Yeah, that's cute. Yeah. We'll try makeup. We're gonna have no makeup right now. Like, no makeup, no eyeshadow, no lip gloss, no contour, no makeup. Just her. It's not so big. And I think I might change it because this makeup is too much. It's like literally coming off of her face. What does everybody have? I don't know. So if I do that, I would mess up. We're gonna work with these eyes. We are gonna fix that slant. Tone that down a bit. She's actually coming out to be really pink. And no, I'm not going to be playing with her because this is actually, guys, being honest, this is my husband. It is. We don't need a side. We're gonna get a body side. Yes. This is Kaylin Escobedo. No, we don't have an antenna. It's going to be. No, Christine. It's a like last name. Christine Jones. You see, that's my name. Let's go back to what shirt did he have on. I think he had on this one. This one, and it was yellow. Yeah, I think yellow. But yeah, y'all, thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. And until next time, deuces. Bruh, I thought I said deuces.